Yo, 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 what is up, my dudes and dudettes? You've certainly been wondering what the hell your two favorite YouTubers have been up to, right? I mean, if you're watching this, then this means you're probably still subscribed to our channel. Thank you. That means a lot to us, it really does. Now, since you're probably wondering if we're still alive and so on, let's quickly recap what happened since we stopped making videos at the end of Battlefield 4. Gotthold, as some of you probably already know, started working at DICE, and after over 2 years he left Stockholm and has now moved to Amsterdam. Nicey, that's me of course, stayed in his profession but changed from freelancing to a permanent employment and moved from Berlin to the south of Germany. Since we both happened to be in Amsterdam at the time, we had a chance to hang out and chill after work and grab some beers together. We found a really nice bar with a good selection of freshly drawn beer. By the way, showing off your 100 service star dog tags in this joint will allow you to skip the line, as always. Highly recommended, make sure to pay them a visit and pet the orange cat. By the way, her name is Amber. Some quick FAQs just to get it out of the way. Have we played any Battlefield games recently? Gotthold sure has, due to work of course. Speaking about me personally, no. I have only played the Battlefield 1 and the Battlefield 5 beta for a couple of hours and that was it. Second question, are we going to make any more videos in the future? And the answer is, well, if there's something to talk about, sure, why not? So, now let's conclude this very short video with a question from us towards you. What's up with you guys? What's new in your lives? Is there anything you want us to talk about? Please let us know in the comment section down below and we'll probably get back to you. So yeah, that was it from us. Yes, we're still alive. Thank you for watching. Love you long time. Have a beer on us. See you guys soon.